I get some new video of Miss Sarah Sanderson from Hocus Pocus fame because she is a trip. If you want a cat, people say, oh, cats don't do anything. They just hide from everyone. They're not involved like dogs are, yada, yada, yada. If you want a cat that is always going to be around, in your face, very curious, into things, very adventurous, then you need to come adopt Sarah Sanderson because she is always out and about. She's always looking for something to do, looking for someone to visit, looking for a kitten to play with. Just always, always busy. So she's not a couch potato. She's very loving. She's very sweet. She's really friendly. But she's just a very active cat. She's probably only about a year and a half old. She arrived with two other cats, but none of them were related. She arrived with Winnifred, who was adopted. And then we still have Mary Sanderson here, who is actually a polydactyl, maybe about 5 months old, solid black. But yes, we're talking about you. So she is just, you know, always getting involved in everything. So if you want a cat that's not going to run when the doorbell rings, somebody comes over, that is just going to be out sitting on your coffee table amongst all your company, or always busy being involved with whatever you're doing around the house, definitely want to, if you want a cat that's like a dog, get Sarah. Because she's really fun. She's the funnest cat I know. She's the funnest girl. And you can pick her up and hold her. I mean, she's very friendly and social, and we just love her. She's always, well, I thought maybe you might want to play with it by yourself. That's what I thought. Yes. Oh, yes. And she's got a lot to tell us. She's always talking. She wants me to play with her. You want me to do it a little longer? So I think her first video was when she was in the room with the other two when they first got here. I think. I don't remember. Use so many videos, but so I thought, look how pretty she is. Isn't she beautiful? I'm going to hypnotize you. So I thought I'd get her a fresh video of her because we know more about her personality now than we did a few weeks ago. So it's Sarah Sanderson. She's a great tabby. She's ready for action. She loves other cats, and she definitely needs to be in a home that's active, someone that's going to play with her, that's going to be home. You don't have to be home all the time, but you can't be gone a lot because she'll get bored. She's very busy. She's a busy girl. Okay. Thanks for watching and listening to me babble on. Bye.